I was just like you. A fat, curly top little baby.
Blue eyes.
That totally confused my family. Made my Uncle Bucks pretty sure I was blind.
Did she see?
I was just like you. When my big sister started kindergarten, my mom went back to work. So while mom was working long shifts at the Piggy and Doll Clothes Factory, and my dad was working at the family auto repair shop, I attended a little preschool known as Grandmommy's house. She lived right above Mr. Howard the Oil Man. That's where I learned to read and how to talk to animals. I learned how to knit and crochet, how to play bid whist, and how to be quiet when Grandmommy's show came on, and colors and numbers. And it's where I first learned that I was special and deserving of love. I was just like you, spending Thanksgivings at Grandmommy's house, studying the details of how she would turn turkey drippings and a roux and giblets into gravy. And spending Christmases waking up early to open presents under a fresh, prickly, sparkling pine tree. And Easter mornings were for baskets. Pastel, cellophane-covered baskets, the cellophane obscured. All these cute little things that tasted really funny. But we ate them anyway. Oh, Easter morning. For ignoring my mom's two black eyes and my own concussion. I was just like you. For my 10th birthday, I got a Cocker Spaniel puppy. Oh, Sparky was my joy, my playmate. Oh, he kissed me like I was candy. Look at
him. Oh. Sparky had a bad habit. Oh, here we are.
He had a bad habit of eating unattended people food. Like my dad's pastrami sandwich, the one that Sparky almost got killed over. I was just like you. Brave, smart, stubborn, and loving. So I put myself in between Sparky and my dad's shotgun. Freezing into darkness when I felt him press it into my skull. While my mom cowered in the corner, crying. And crying. But not me. Mm-mm. Not even when saving her meant being picked up, thrown across the room, landing against the dresser, passing out. Sweet darkness to hold me, though. Sweet darkness would tell me that I was done, that I had done a good job. That everything was great. I had done great. I was just like you. I grew every time I did something great. I saved my mommy over and over again. I got all A's and B's in school. never told anybody what was going on in our house. I did what I was told. I never understood why boys treated me the way they did. The one time I told, I got punished. I forgot who I was. I forgot who I was supposed to become. I was just like you.